The first part of the entire collection of the Master Chief. This time I'm playing solo, not with my friend, but if you guys enjoy this, leave a like and subscribe. Check me out on YouTube, on Twitter and Twitch, now EOGamers1000, follow me on Instagram, follow my Facebook page, all those, and I don't. Yeah, and also they're a great sponsorship and they give you lots of good stuff. Okay, now let's try not to die. Yeah, let the general die.
No.
I'm sorry. The captain. The covenant. It's okay, Captain. Well, you know, camping. Blue, where I'm supposed to go. Oh, sorry, one sec. Okay, I'm back. Okay, where are we supposed to go? Please don't open. Is this where we just came from? Whatever, let's just find enemies. Exactly where to go half the time. No, this is where we came from. I need to find some health packs. Oh, this one's locked. This is the cell. I'm so confused. Dead end. I wonder if I go back. Well, go back to the starting room. And over here, this is like the only way we could go. Okay, guess we go here. God damn it. Am I not even gonna hit markers? Why do I die so easily?
Without the captain.
The captain's stupid.
Cortana to Echo 49. We have the captain and need extraction on the dock. Negative, Cortana. Air patrol, and I'm having a tough. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry. Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh man, we're trapped in. We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. Dropship still docked.
So I guess I can't bu- Oh my god, this captain sucks so much.
No!
He, oh my god, are you serious? He like dies instantly. Yes, we made it.
Sorry
about this guy. eating.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrol, and I'm having a time f***ing them. You'll be better off finding your own.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh man, we're trapped in here.
It's okay. It's okay.
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. Covenant dropship still docked.
He dies. Okay, he's good. Got any achievements?
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations.
This actually looks so nice.
One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's
I should probably play Halo, not Halo, is that the Creed next?
Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Okay, let's go, boys.
Go, go,
go! Wait a minute. Iron sights in this game though, to make everything. There's so many of these guys who die. Oh my god, I love this pistol. Oh, it's like one bullet too. Yep. Yeah, that's gonna be.
Affirmative, Echo 419
inbound.
Somebody order a Warthog.
It's a Warthog. Picking me up. Oh my mind.
Punch it.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Guys, I really suck at driving. Don't judge me. What the heck?
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Cover fire!
No, wrong people. Be the gunner. No. Get in.
Let's keep going inside. It looks like there is a path into the of the island.
Oh no. No.
You want some more of this? That can't be all of them.
So I might as well still follow this. I literally just go in a circle. Let's get back to the building, go up. Stop crashing.
Lower it.
Uh-uh. mission. Then we have to get up here. How do we get up there? Must be an over here. I don't think I can bring the vehicle up. I might as well bring the vehicle. Ryan drive up there. I'm not sure if it's gonna work. Go easy on the gas. Four laws of physics. Yeah. Shit, I need to get back in. Oh. Oh my god, it's not like get out. But now I know where to go. I didn't even click the button. Okay. Hit me. Run away from me. The will be slow. Oh no, he seems... He goes through them. Ah. Can we use my pistol over here? Thank you. Oh no. No, no. Yes. 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 We got a tree. So much damage. Oh my god, this is so hard. Okay. Just go around them. I really do not want it. Need grenades. I use my special, like, how do I go invisible? I'm so confused. Before look, unless I toggle visual, scoreboard, crouch, melee, change weapon, switch grenade, action reload, zoom. I guess, wait, it's D-pad. I guess if this happens. Guys are so strong. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Oh my god. My heart's racing. No, I'm not using that terminal. Well, I'll use a quick so. Sorry about that, guys. I just did that so I could just get a quick achievement. Your double channel app is really retarded. This takes you out of the game. No, no, no. No, we don't. Come on. Okay. We're okay. Should I go for the grunt? I don't know what he is. We go after him though. He's like the big threat. Accuracy sucks. Whoa, whoa, I think he just died. Give me one. This looks like it's... no. Guess I go around here or something? Some more enemies. Can't go up there. He's dead. I have no clue what these are. Let's take them. An overshield. It's extra shield, okay. It's right there, so I guess we go in here. Okay, yep. Let's move stealthy in here. Okay, whatever, grenades though. So. Shield out there, because I'll go grab that. Guess not. Can't grab it. Okay. You can. God. Anything on this thing? Justice 59 is online. Invisible guy. Yeah. No. That was okay.
Analyzing. This is a security override station for the main facility, located somewhere else on this island. Shut the system down so the Covenant won't be able to lock us out. We should now have access to the main facility. Let's find the map room.
Find the silent cartograph. So do we exit this room or away? Seems important. Guess not. Fair enough ammo.
Chief, Bravo is bringing us some
heavy
weapons.
Oh no, I'm dead.
After hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
You know what? I'm gonna check in this building first over here. It's like, well, I can't tell me exactly where I'm supposed to go. Kill your skull. And an achievement. So I guess I'll drive around until something good happens. Where's my vehicle? Yeah, it's over here. Shit. Okay, guys, let's just drive around, see if something happens. Yep, nope. Explore that tunnel. I never noticed that Lear was actually. Supposed to go. Me anywhere. Useful. Find the driver. That bit more time. Help me. Me so much. Let's get back up here. There might be something that I missed. Let me just respond. Oh. Damn. Probably supposed to. Not sure. Check that right after. Explore this area again. Nothing's over here. I feel like I wasn't supposed to jump down. I have no clue. I feel it has, I have to do something with this thing. I'm gonna take that trail back there. Take too long. Probably guys are looking at me as like, what the hell is he doing? Probably so obvious what I was supposed to do. Love confusing me. It was back here, so I have to go over here and behind there. Okay.
Okay. It's way too confusing. So, find the selling card. Where is it?
Go, go, go!
Come up on, we'll let us drive around this area. Showtime. Again. I'm so lost. Can it even tell me, like, oh my god. I'm pretty sure it told me to continue looking on the beach. Just drive through trees. Nothing in this area. I checked it several times. No. No. Oh, don't. Seriously? Was I already down here? Oh my god. Okay, sorry about this, guys. That was so obvious, but clearly I didn't see this door. It's still trippy. Let's go this way, check it out. Wow, just like that. Okay, I'm gonna mute my mic. Okay, guys. Guess we did something correct. I just don't want to be exploring everywhere again. If I remember playing this, my friend failed at me. Okay, do I jump down there? No. Oh. Oh, not even. That's great. Damn it. That's where I just came from. What the? Where did I go? Thank you. go.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't. Reinforcements arrive. Let's find that.
Well, where is? This game don't help me with shit. Well, okay.
Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I interpreted this correctly. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant explosion.
Cortana to Captain.
Biggest gun, I guess, because I have no ammo. I'll just leave this area. Well, that was... Good corner and
we'll be right back.
Carpenter for his music. Don't hit me, boy. Do this. All I'm doing is trying out pistols, which is gizmo. Nope, not going back down there. Okay, I got from my work. Yeah, came through.
Requesting pickup. Roger, on my way.
Yeah, but that guy's... My shit, I did. Fuck.
Roger, on my way.
Freaking barely screws you up.
On my way.
Okay. Roger. Here. Bye. Okay, wait. What? So on my shield.
Roger.
You're dead. Beside me or something? I let my shit regenerate. Dave, I feel like I'm gonna die again. God damn it. Thank you, let's go. Thank you.
Let's get moving. Foehammer, here are coordinates and a flight plan I've worked out. These coordinates are underground. The Covenant did a seismic scan, and my analysis shows that Halo is plenty
that I expected, you guys. I'm going to get an achievement. There you go. The Silent Cartographer. Hey, Lucy, complete the Silent Cartographer. What happened to your daddy?
Find our way to the control.
Oh my god, my mic was... and I did not even realize. So like I said, I will be... whatever this is.
The weather patterns here seem neutral, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather. I didn't think there were any human forces left on the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu, I read you. Fireteam Cortana, hold position, we're on our way.
Roger that, make it quick.
Some beers and I fell through the map. Stop dying.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment system is functioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNS. Anyone? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces inside the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Okay, it's okay. Oh shit, he killed me. Oh shit. Freaking guy. OP. Glitched him out. Okay, I'm gonna get to the next chat. I'm gonna just... Okay, I'm in more like when I'm going. I was back. It's so annoying. Stuff for well. Okay, I'm away. Where am I supposed to go? Guys, I will catch you in the next video. This will be the peace. Game is 10,000. Go subscribe. My Twitter is also EOGamer10,000. My Instagram and my Facebook page are all the same. Follow me there. This video will be on my YouTube.